Radhika Apte has now become one of the most sought-after actresses in Bollywood thanks to her performance in the recent films that earned her huge accolades. The actress, who impressed with her acting skills in I Am, Shore in the City, Hunter, Badlapur and others, has handful of projects now that include Manji the Mountain Man, Kaun Kitne Pani Mein and several other Telugu projects. But not many have noticed that most of her films had steamy scenes that scorched the screen and left the audience wanting for more. Today we will give you a sneak peek of her steamy and bold avatar in films so far. Take a look. Well, you might have got shocked after watching such daring and bold scenes of Radhika. However, the actress herself has no qualms about exposing on screen. Even in Manji the Mountain Man, Radhika gave away all her shyness and was seen romancing Nawazuddin Siddiqui. However, she found it tough to shoot romantic scenes with Nawaz and accepted it even at an event.
Manji is also a love story. So was it fun doing romance on screen?
इनका प्यार हासिल करना बहुत मुश्किल था क्योंकि पहले दिन कुछ दिन शूटिंग पे जाते थे रोमांस करना था और ये ऐसे चुपचाप कोने में बैठा करते थे. आई वॉन्स आस्ट यू ऑल्सो दैट डज ही नॉट लाइक मी, व्हाई डज ही टॉक टू मी. सो सच अ क्वाइट मैन एंड इमिजिएटली वन एक्शन हो जाता था तो रोमांस बाहर आता था. सो या इट वॉज रियली इट वॉज फन, नो डूइंग इट वॉज फन, वी हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम.